Ladies and gentlemen, the Chicago Theater is proud to announce a first.